Yes, sir. Your boy back. Your boy back. Your boy back. Yeah.
Boy, what the hell, boy?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
What's up with y'all, man? Like, what the fuck? Yo, what's up? You know what I'm saying? What's up? It's been a minute. You know what I'm saying? It's been a while since I seen y'all boys, man. I was dealing with a lot of mental stuff. What the fuck did I just try to catch? Oh my gosh. But yeah, I've been dealing with a lot of mental stuff, but you know what I'm saying? I'm back. We're gonna be doing videos almost every day because, I mean, I wanna be able to have something to look back on whenever I'm out of college and stuff. So yeah, I'm about to be making videos every day. If you haven't yet, man, like, no, on some serious, I'm really finding it disrespectful. I find you very disrespectful, man. You ain't hit that subscribe button, like, what you doing? Lazy. Bro, what's up with you, bro? What's up? What's up? Hey, hey, man, cut the camera. Boy, what the hell, boy? You ever heard something that sounded bad, but it wasn't about you? Like, had that ever happened to you before? No, this is what I mean, bro, right here. Alright, E, so you remember Eugene, right?
Hell yeah.
Bro, this nigga teeth is so fucked up, and he talking all this shit. Like, bro, if you go outside, I probably you gonna hear a C-note, bro. Smile outside, tongue get cold. On top of that, this nigga ugly. Bro, come it's on, not even bro. Like that, bro. Bro, nobody bro, talking you about doing, you. Bro. I mean, your teeth is fucked up, you know what I'm saying? Bro. But I ain't talking about you, bro.
No, but you know, I got the same issue, bro. So you really ain't
damn, I always think something like, about you, bro. It's not always about you, bro.
What?
Like.
Disrupt the day, been like this every night. Walking and stumbling, but there's some bread today. Though I said no, no, not this time. Cycles and circles, like an amphetamine.
What's up, you guys? So basically, I was staying here, and a family got this house, so I have to move to a new place. Crazy, right? But it's all good though, man. The video's still gonna be dropping, man. As you can see, I'm still moving. Just finished this. And the grind don't stop, man. We still on this shit though, man. But I just find that shit crazy though, bro. Like, this was completely unexpected. Like, what the fuck? All
right, but I don't want y'all to think like I'm homeless or something. Nah, like I just gotta move from that room to a different house that's like down the hill. So, like, it's no issue at all, man. I'm not homeless. Like, no. Matter of fact, it's cold as hell. I'm bored. Let's go to the other house.
12 seconds later.
What is that smell, bro?
Go ahead and turn this all around. Ain't nothing for us that way.
I don't know at this point. I don't. Bro, this ain't it. Forget that, bro. We gotta think positive, man, because white as fuck. But yeah, man, we gotta think positive because you know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, there's people that don't even got a roof over their head. So I'm truly thankful. I mean, no cap, this is a vibe though. This is really a vibe, like, bro, like, look at this. Bro, so I gotta tell y'all something though. So like, no cap though, man. Hey, I was asleep, right? Tell me how my dick fell off. My dick fell off. The shit fell in the mason jar. I was just like, bro, what do I do at this point? I got the lotion. I squirted it on there. You know what I'm saying? And it just sat there, and then I got some Gorilla Glue, and it's back on that thing. Yeah, it's back on me. It's back on me.
You got a lot of problems, I know. I've got a lot of fear in my heart. I'm frozen while I'm watching you go. Knocking your door, asking, can we restart? And maybe it's an issue I'll fix, or maybe it's a permanent scar. But every time I hear the word beauty, I picture your hands when you're turning your car. And I know that I say this too much, but damn it, this shit isn't fair.
Hey, I mean, I had some fun moments though, you feel me? I had some fun moments. I mean, here's some good moments I had. Thank y'all for watching. This was an unexpected video for me too. I did not expect this to happen, but it just happened. And you know what I'm saying? Like, comment, subscribe. Road to 1K. And your breath stain. You know what I'm saying?
No. Oh, my dick gonna fell off again.
Damn, bro.